So, like, he throw shots and then want to be buddy-buddy. You know what I mean? Saying all this stuff on Twitter and then running my locker room and want to take a picture and all that type stuff. I bet. We ain't cool no more. Wait, none of that. That's it. That's what it is. You feel me? And niggas got to stand on it. That's why I'm in that mode now. Like, I ain't got no friends in this.
Me personally, I never heard him disrespect you as a man.
Like, saying I won't fight somebody to disrespect me.
Like, he's a bitch ass nigga. I never heard no shit like that.
But if you know me, you know, like, don't go on no internet talking about I want. He want dad step in the ring. What you mean I want dad step in the ring with you?
Right.
That's disrespecting me.
Yeah, that is. Yeah, it is. It is.